subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
In this video, we will learn ng switching angular. Let's create a variable fruit of type any in home.component.ts. Here we will use ng switch directive. Let's go to home.component.html. So, as we have used ng switch directive, let's bind fruit with ng switch and then write ng switch case like we do with our normal switch case we write usually. So let's first fruit be ng switch case will be of grape. Let's another switch case be apple, and final ng switch case, that is the last switch case, be, let's make it a copy of this. So the final ng switch case be dragon fruit. So let me write that dragon fruit. Dragon fruit. Now let's try to add some text to our ng switch paragraphs. So for grape, I am grape. For apple, it should be I am apple. And for in the similar way, like for dragon fruit, it should be I am dragon fruit. And finally, we will write the default ng switch case text, that is I am nothing. Now let's create three buttons and bind a click event. So button with the click event, and the event name should be change fruit. So here in this change fruit, we will pass a string of fruit name. So grape button for grape, so we will create a grape button, right? And so grape button for grape, and so on. We will simply do a copy paste and change the passing string here. So let's change the passing string to apple for apple button, and then dragon fruit for dragon fruit button. Now let's move ahead and go to home.component.ts, and let's go to home.component.ts and create a function change fruit here with parameter name data of type any. We will assign the value of data to our variable fruit. So this dot fruit is equals to data. Now save the changes and let's go to the browser. So as we can see, first I am nothing, because the default switch case is I am nothing, that we can see in our home.component.html. Now when I click on grape, as you can see, the text changes to I am grape. Now when I click on apple, it is I am apple, and when I click on dragon fruit, it is I am dragon fruit. This is how ng switch case works in Angular.